This video segment deals with the making of Electrolynx cables with MOLEX connectors. Tools required are a good quality wire stripper, a MOLEX crimping tool, and a QC-DCC pinning assembly guide, which is a small paper template that accepts a MOLEX connector, which lines the pin holes up with the correct color of wire to use. For the purposes of this video, we will demonstrate the making of an 8-pin connector using 12-wire cable and male pins. First, using a good quality wire stripper, choose the gauge of wire on the wire stripper and offer it to each wire, taking care not to bare any more wire than necessary, as demonstrated. Next, choose a pin, in this case male, and insert the pin into the MOLEX crimping tool. Place the closed end of the pin into the middle hole on the red plastic tab at the top end of the crimping tool. Push pin to stop. Now push red tab out of the way of the jaws of the crimping tool and squeeze handles gently until open end of the pin aligns and falls into the slot in the tool under the number 20. Next, insert a bare end wire into the pin and continue to squeeze gently on the handles until the wire has been sufficiently crimped and is secure in the pin. Remove wire when complete. Observe wire crimp, ensuring that the wire is stable and secure in the pin. Now take the pinning assembly guide and find the 8-pin connector cutout. Insert the MOLEX connector into the hole in the card. Insert the pinned end of the wire to match the color on the card. You will feel some resistance when starting the pin, and then feel it seat in the home position. You should hear a quiet snap when in place.